Alam mo, Tito Boy, I'm sure you've noticed, all these years, napaka-private ko. Iwas talaga ako chismis, ba? It's very hard for me to have to talk about my family like this. Pero kailangan din para maipakita sa lahat. I'm sure merong manonood nito at sasabihin niyang hindi pala ako nag-iisa. Kasi po, nung lumalaki ako, feeling ko ako lang yung ganun. Pero ngayon, alam ko na hindi lang ako ang dumaan sa ganun. And it would be so powerful if I could touch one or maybe even 1 million lives through my story. Because, Tito Boy, this is no accident. I am here today because of God's blessings. Because God gave me this opportunity. Ang hirap po. Hindi ako perfecto. Ang hirap sa industriya na pilit kang ginagawang perpekto, pilit kang imina-market na perpekto, ang demands para sa'yo, para maging perpekto, napakalaki. Kung usisain ka, kung kilatising ka ng tao, kahit in person, minsan nakakabastos na, pero paasnoo ka pa rin dahil alam mo na meron kang pinapahalagahan, meron kang purpose. Kailangan kong patunayan that I can succeed even in this industry of physicality. I will prevail, I will succeed. Because the world, our lives, go beyond that. That is my purpose. There is always something deeper and more powerful than what is seen. And that is what matters most.
Maraming salamat for sharing this story. We realize, we recognize it.